Hello everyone, welcome to Honaris Arts and Lifestyle channel. In today's video, I will be showing you the Alankaram for Vaikuntha Ekadashi. Before I show you the Alankaram for Vaikuntha Ekadashi, there is a small story associated with it which I want to tell you all. Vaikuntha Ekadashi is one of the important and auspicious days for Hindus. It is dedicated to Vishnu and it occurs in the Hindu calendar in the month of Margashisha between December and January. When observed, it bestows liberation from the cycle of birth and death and thus gives moksha. The significance of Vaikuntha Ekadashi is mentioned in the Padma Purana. The legend says that the Devas, who were unable to bear the cruelty of the demon Muran, approached Shiva, who directed them to Vishnu. This resulted in a very long battle between Vishnu and the demon, which lasted for 1000 celestial years. Vishnu then realized that a new weapon was needed to kill Muran. Apparently tired, he left for Badarika Ashram. There he entered a very beautiful cave named Hemavati to rest. Lord Vishnu's body there manifested into a young girl who had a very bright complexion. Muran followed Vishnu there and saw that the young girl was equipped with various brilliant weapons and was ready to fight. Muran had a fight with the young girl for a long time, and finally when the Muran tried to kill Vishnu who was sleeping, the female power that emerged from Vishnu burnt Muran into the ashes with her glance. Vishnu was pleased and thus named this goddess as Ekadashi and asked her to claim a boon. Ekadashi, instead of asking for a boon, requested Vishnu that people who observed a fast on that day should be freed from all of their sins. Vishnu thus declared that the people who observed a fast on that day and worshipped Ekadashi would attain Vaikuntha. Thus came into the being of the first Ekadashi, which was a Dhanurmasa Shukla Paksha Ekadashi. And this is what we call it as Vaikuntha Ekadashi. Now let me show you with the decoration for the Vaikuntha Ekadashi. This is the name of the shop from where you can buy the jewelry and the dresses for Lakshmi and Venkateshwara. Alternatively, for the jewelry, you can also purchase it from this particular shop or even order it from their website. Both the shops will be able to deliver the items anywhere across India and even outside India. For the details on how to stick the jewelry onto the god and the goddess, please refer to this particular video, which is there in my YouTube channel. I hope you have liked this video. If so, please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.